Good Sunday evening. I'm meteorologist Nathan Scott. Thanks for tuning in to WAPT.com and get ready for a cold night around the region. Temperatures will drop like a rock shortly after sunset. We should already be into the 30s, probably by 10 or 11 o'clock, and temperatures will continue to tumble. There's a freeze warning in effect for the area, so if you have any sensitive vegetation, you want to bring those plants in or cover them up. I'm expecting a low of 31 at the Jackson Airport, but there certainly could be some upper 20s in those colder outlying areas. Then for Monday, temperatures rebound into the upper 50s to lower 60s, but that's still below average for this time of year. High pressure building its way in across the deep south. With that high right over us, that's going to kill the winds for tonight. Winds will be very light or even calm, and that's why those temperatures will really tumble very quickly. And then high pressure will continue to scoot its way off to the east. This is snow breaking out across the Great Lakes into Ohio, Pennsylvania, also New York. So this is certainly looking more like a winter weather pattern. So there's the high pressure for our Monday. We'll see some high clouds out there filtering out the sun just a little bit, but overall, a nice start to the shortened work week. And then as we head to Tuesday, with the high pressure sailing off to the east, the winds will switch over to the south and southwest, bumping us up just a little bit warmer with temperatures into the mid to upper 60s. But another cold front will swing through here for Wednesday, and we'll get another shot of some cold air. Now, this front's going to be on the dry side, so just expecting clouds, and really, there's no chance of any significant rain, looks like, for the rest of the month, even though we certainly could use it. 31 for tonight. There's still going to be some high clouds drifting about, but it's going to be chilly with a frost and freeze likely by sunrise on Monday. And we'll see some thin clouds throughout the day. Overall, pleasant fall day around the region with a high around 60 degrees. Here's your 7-day forecast, up to 68 on Tuesday. Then that next cold front swings its way through, knocks the temperatures down into the upper 50s to lower 60s on Wednesday. The cool air continues to pour its way in here for Thanksgiving. So look at that. Thanksgiving morning, we're into the mid 30s and then only warming up into the mid to upper 50s. Just a touch warmer on Friday. But for you Black Friday shoppers, if you're going to be out and about early, standing in those lines, you will certainly need the winter coats with those temperatures into the 30s. And then we're back up to 72 by Saturday.